yeah, pressure's on because we don't see fans that often. It's nice. I like it.
You don't see fans at games?
No, games we do, but the practices we, you know, there's no access to it, so it's a little bit different. But, you know, I've been on teams where it has been open, it's been not, and whatever, all kinds of stuff. So I think it's good for fans to come in and just to see how we do it in the, every day to day, you know. All the practice drills and things they should work on, I'm sure it's kind of interesting for them.
Who do you think was first star today? I saw Cam
Janny, for sure. Listen, just him scoring a goal on the shootout, I think it's for sure. I think he sealed it right there.
Why are so many guys talking about how much pressure there is for an open practice?
I don't know. It's different. It's I feel more pressure going into that shootout than I do in a regular game. It's nerve-wracking.
What do you think of Janny's shootout move?
I think I saw that. I just heard the reaction. I think I was looking the other way.
But a lot of guys are saying he's first starter today, which, as you noted earlier, kind of breaks with tradition. Typically, Zuby is the practice star.
Yeah, Zuby's usually really good at practice, and then we can't find him in the games. Janny was very good today.
It's different out there when it's full. You know, it's fun to see. You know, you see a lot of people come out and they, you know, they pack it in there. And, you know, you feel the pressure. You don't want to be making those mistakes in practice, but it's a lot of fun.
Now, why is the pressure different than a game?
It's just practice. You know, it's you know, you're always working on stuff and trying different things. And, I think I fell a couple times out there, but you know, it all in all was pretty fun.
What do you think about Janny's move in the shootout?
It's nice. He does that a lot. Practice, I'm surprised. He's got some nice moves. That always seems to be on Marty too.
Well, how do I describe that? I mean, pretty unbelievably, huh? I like to consider it a mixture between a Malkin, Covey, maybe Ovechkin and Crosby put together. So if you put all those guys together and they were going to do a breakaway move, it would be that. So it's pretty good. It's weird. Like I pull that kind of stuff all the time, but no one really sees it. So it's good that everybody saw it today. And you know, that just shows that I need to be in the shootouts once in a while.
Fans loved it?
Of course they did. It was unbelievable.
What'd you think of practicing in front of all those people?
That's great. And we walked out there, and me and him were the first ones out, as usual. And we walk out there, it's pretty intimidating. I definitely, I was taking some shots around, and I didn't want to fall and embarrass myself like I usually do. So it was cool. You know, it gets you pumped up. It gets the boys kind of pumped up to see everybody watching your practice, and it makes you want to work that much harder because, you know, you kind of want to show off a little bit. So it was good, and good practice, and, you know, on to Carolina, and get these 2 points that we need, and let's clinch that spot.
Kind of gave the fans a treat there with the shootout at the end.
Yeah, we don't ordinarily do a lot of shootouts, so, you know, I think the guys enjoyed it as much as the fans did.
What do you think of Cam's move?
He's got the goalie's number, we were just saying. He's definitely a consideration next time we get a little deeper into it.
He was campaigning for that just
a
second.
Yeah, I'm sure he was.